Lol.
Hello there. My name is way too hard to pronounce yet, but you can call me Dave. And welcome to a flash game called Every Day the Same Dream. I have no idea what it's about, but I'm guessing it's a dream that keeps repeating itself. Like Groundhog Day. Except that wasn't a dream, that was real stuff. I put on a hat because I couldn't be bothered putting my hair in a ponytail. Loud in my face. What did I just do? I almost disappear in the window. That scared me a little. Good morning. Give me a kiss before I go to work, please. Fine. Beton. Five more steps and you will be a new person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You lie.
You sit on the throne of lies.
Quiet place indeed. That would be a grave. Yeah, I am back. Did say every day the same dream or something like that. Every day the same dream. So I should do the same thing over and over again. Burning there. Still no kiss, huh? Four more steps and you'll be a new person. What? What happened to five more steps? What happens to go this way instead? My eye. Oh, so squishy, squishy.
Move it. Go to your cubicle,
bitch. Wow, this looks extremely depressing. Extremely depressing. Should I sit down? Should I escape? I'm gonna sit down. Browse some porn. But oh no, I destroyed all of my porn. So now I only have three. I'm gonna go. Fuck you and your TV. Three more steps. But why? What? Give me four more steps and you'll be a new person. Where's your old man go? Stop. Oh, I had to stop. Shiitake mushroom. Do I have to go to work? I really don't want to. That work seemed suicidal. Makes people suicidal.
Hey, the queue went faster this time. I like it how I'm just casually strolling to work with in my undies. I got fired? Man, she's really falling out for this dude. I'll get dressed today. You're late for what? I got fucking fired.
Because you're always late with my breakfast.
Three more steps and you'll be a new person. Well, three more steps that I have to go through. I have to face death. Quit my job. What if it changes?
Change. Shit.
Such an eventful game. Quite nice music though. Ah, oh, fuck you. Not this shit again. What happens if I don't go forward? I got fired.
But I got fired.
Oh, shit's going down on this, statistically. Oh shit, walking on stage again. God, that's loud.
This is so loud.
Let's see what happens if I walk out. If I go through the exit. Steps, two more steps, she said to the half-naked dude. Fired again.
You're fired!
Yeah, what you gonna do? No. I'm not gonna turn the alarm clock this time. But I will put on my tie. Yeah, morning. Turn off the TV. Do not get a kiss from my wife. Disappear in the fucking fridge. Two more steps? Oh, it's like a puzzle. I have to figure out what the next step. But I've gone everywhere. Both naked and dressed. Am I? Yeah, can't go in. Shit. Shit. I don't like puzzles.
Thank you.
boring to experience this in real life. It's even more boring seeing them in the game. I bet this leaf symbol has something colorful, like a relation.
Get to your cubicle!
Man, it's really going down this company. Come on, you dickless beast. I'm gonna jump again. I'm gonna sit and do my work. Do my work. Get my stuff done. Browse some porn. Wake up. Do the same thing over and 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 over again. Lovely. Please say there's only one step left. Okay. Still can't walk there, what the hell?
What the hell?
I'm gonna kill myself again. Oh, I can go out? Can I go in his car? Nope. Oh, a cow. Holy cow! Wow, this is a human moment. Goodbye, cow. What the fuck? Didn't I just come from there? I want to pet the cow naked once. Keep pressing the space bar, maybe something will happen. You're late. It's because I petted a cow. Cow. It's really going down. Steal one of these cubicles. Oh, it tickles my nose when I do that. I'm not gonna work, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, fuck you, cubicle. Cubicle. Back. Talking to back. Fuck it. Fuck it. Jump! Maybe you can fly. Say get dressed, you're late. And go back. Dress up, you're late. Dress up, you're late. Don't tell me what to do. I'll roundhouse kick you in the face. One last step, and you will be a new person. That must be petting the cow. Naked. Getting naked with a cow. More. I thought the last step would be here. Last step must be petting the cow half naked. It's like a dream come true. But in virtual reality. No! Cow! 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 I'll just get fired again now. Okay. Yeah, yeah, shut up. I'm now a new person. First thing I should do is do everything properly when I'm a new person. Where's my wife? Where's me old missus? There's not gonna be some kind of a jump scare, I hope. I really don't feel like pooping my pants. And it's getting dark. And I don't wanna have nightmares. Maybe I can go here. Oh shit. My wife. Was she a fembot? All along. Everyone. Cow. Cow. Is my wife with the boss? All gone. I'm gonna kill myself. Where's everyone? Maybe it's a birthday surprise party. That's why my wife wasn't there. The boss being a dick. Nope, I'm gonna kill myself. Sad. Sad game? Please don't be in jump scares. Please don't be in jump scares. And it restarts. Aww. I don't feel like doing this again. Thanks for watching. This has been Every Day the Same Dream. A weird freaking game where my wife left me and everyone else wants me dead. Or something. I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. How do I turn this shit off? Just kidding. I know exactly how to.